Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, today we will install a tape recorder here in the car dashboard of. We will install and I will demonstrate how you can install it. Take a small flat screwdriver, give a slight pull, very slightly. From the outside, there is one lock that is still. Never apply too much force in the locks. I remove the lock. Now remove this lock, pull it backward, this lock from this side, pull it out. Now we removed this cover, now we have three connectors here. This one is antenna, one is power connector and one is speaker connector, power and speaker. If we see here this power connector, if we see this red and black, these are power lines, and after that there is a green switch, that is accelerator. When we switch on this 12 volt will appear in this line. These are directly connected to battery, the red line. Now I will show you how we can install it. Remove this mounting screws, two screws here. I will remove them. Now we will connect this connector, lock upside, this lock, we can see this power connector, it have guide here, just only connect and push it, it's lock. The other connector is guide and center. This guide in bottom area, this guide in center, it's lock. This one is lock. Just place it properly. Good care of the wires. Yes, now it is locked. This is holding pin, guide pin, and this one is guide pin, the center. Now we will install the screws. You can see power on. Now I install these screws, and I will install the screws other side. Screws should be tight properly. Now we will install the flashers and hazard light. Carefully install the connectors in proper ways. Never apply too much force or wrong fitting. Just only guide the connector on the top area. Now our panel is installed. just only align it properly. Align it properly and push it correctly. So all the panel is installed perfectly. Now we will install the cover, the lock cover. So our tape recorder is fitted properly. Thanks for watching. If you are new to my channel, you can subscribe, like. If you want to watch my future videos, you can press bell icon button. Thank you.